Hello. My name is Dr. Hastings, and today I would like to take a little listen to your heart and lungs. I'm just going to listen to both and get a baseline. Then we're going to be doing some ASMR triggers, and then we're going to see if that had any effect on your heart rate and breathing rate. All right? Perfect. So, let's listen to your heart first. I just want you to sit nice and still. You can close your eyes if you wish and breathe normally. Okay? Here we go. So your heartbeat does seem a little bit elevated, but this is very common. In clinical environments and clinical situations, there is something called white coat syndrome, whereby some patients can feel anxious, and this causes a temporary spike in heart rate and also blood pressure. So hopefully, after we conduct the ASMR trigger portion, your heart rate will slowly reduce. Now, let's take a little listen to your lungs. I want you to breathe normally for me. Then, when instructed, I want you to breathe in deeply, hold, and release slowly. All right. Very good. Okay. Just breathe normally. Good. Breathe normally. Breathe in, hold, breathe out. Good. Breathe in. in. Hold and breathe out. Good. Breathe in. Hold and breathe out. Breathe in. Hold and breathe out. Very good. So, respiratory rate is normal. So, let's do some ASMR triggers. Now, do you have any ASMR trigger preferences? I see. I think I can accommodate that for you. So, you like ear-to-ear whispering. Let's see if that has had an effect on your heart rate and breathing rate. All right. So again, you can close your eyes for this portion. Just sit nice and still and breathe normally. Definitely seems that the ASMR triggers have slightly lowered your heart rate. How do you feel? It's good to hear. Let's listen to your lungs now. Just breathe normally. Slightly decreased. It sounds more even and relaxed. So, thank you so much for coming in today. I'm glad that the ASMR techniques had a positive effect. Thank you, and I look forward to seeing you again soon. Take care.